You know where the hind... This is the leg part, and this is the back part.
Yeah, to the right side of the animal.
And then this, this is just trimmings that come off the front of the flank.
Is that like the special trim?
Well, this would be like ground beef. And this is just goes in the line. Some people just pull the whole flank off and throw it out. We trimmed on the table. This is the way I learned to do it. This isn't perfect.
I'm going to squeeze her out in a second.
And this is all the cod fat for when we used to tie it back on the roast. It's like a real thin
cod fat.
Cod.
So the flank's already gone when you get the side quarter?
No, no. This just is the
flank. It's in there?
It's on the inside.
Two of those per animal?
One on each side. You're going to go back and trim this up and do this later?
This is the outside skirt?
No. This is just flank and trim.
Okay.
But it is pretty tender. You could really be cheap on that. Yeah, like the top meat, but it's really not. This is the outside skirt. This is outside of the flank. It basically goes in the ground.
Thank you. Thank you.
below the ball joint.
Right through the ball.
This is the cut they always make to gradient, right?
Yes.
It's between the 12th and 13th rib?
Correct. That's a T-bone and the rib. The New York and the rib.
Yeah.
Yeah.
this in?
Yeah.
And this is the flat. Which is the end of the flank. Right there.
Okay. Flat meat?
Yeah.
Flat meat. Like a skirt steak. See, it's not a mixed mess.
Thank you.
didn't screw it up too bad.
No, that was in perfect shape.
Julio. Julio Navas, please, Julio.